Cape Girardeau police are searching for a second suspect in a shooting that hurt five. One man is in custody tonight. He's 43-year-old Ronell Robinson. He faces assault and weapons charges. He's in jail on $150,000 bond. Now, police are still looking for 24-year-old Tyler Banks. He faces charges too. Last night, five people were shot at Hot Shots Bar and Grill. All victims are recovering at a hospital. Police believe it was a targeted shooting.